It's already making the film festival rounds and will start hitting theaters worldwide New Year's Eve. It's Solomon Kane, and if it looks a lot like Van Helsing to you, there's a good reason. When Solomon Kane, a walking dose of irony since he's both master warrior and Puritan, finds himself facing a nightmarish army out of hell he believes himself consigned to, he'll find himself willing to risk the fiery torment in a bid to save a young woman from the clutches of evil. Check out the trailer.
I was never more at home than I was in battle. I've done bad things. My soul is damned. Satan's creatures will take me should I stray from the path of peace. I have renounced violence.
Offer you a ride. The road ahead should not be traveled alone.
Solomon,
the devil was here.
Who are they? Solomon, what are they?
His army makes slaves of the weak and soldiers of the strong.
Solomon! Help us!
Stop!
If I kill you, I am bound for hell. It is a price I shall gladly pay.
Redeem your soul. Save our child.
Here's your last chance. Where is the girl? There is evil walking this earth, and I will hunt it down and send it burning back to hell. Every step you took, every pain you suffered, led you to here. I am not yet ready for hell. Come on. There are many paths to redemption, not all of them peaceful.
Considering that this was originally written by the writer of Conan, it should prove to be plenty exciting with lots of great action sequences and hopefully a decent storyline underneath the whole thing. How are you expecting this one to turn out? Get the comment section below and tell us what you think. Thanks for watching.